USB JTAG NT program Linksys E1000 V2 router. This is the JTAG port. This is when wires are soldered. Linksys routers wiki page lists all the routers. E1000 V2 uses Broadcom BCM5357 and 4 meg of SPI flash. It is the same as E1500 other than the flash size. When we select E1500, we can detect the flash, so we need to create XML for this router. Here is a comparison between the XML files of E1000 V2 and E1500. Backup the router. Enter trap on. Program DD-WRT onto the router.